Okay, we're live. Okay.
Sorry, I was having difficulties.
Let me know if it's too bright and if I should turn on the lights. But it should be fine as long as I don't pause it. Oh, for a second I thought that's a 9 in the menu. I should probably finish Jellyfish Fields. Not very helpful, blah blah blah. Alright, I think we'll go back to Jellyfish Fields. Actually. Okay, Mrs. Cliff, I'll go clear this out. I'm trying to remember how. I remember how. You have to hit them towards the thingies. But it's really hard. I think I have to actually beat Patrick for this. I might actually have to beat Patrick. Controlling. Ow. No. Did I? I don't think I did. Yeah, I'm gonna. Because with Patrick, you can. Oh, that doesn't heal. Okay. Patrick may stun robot, yep. I have to remember the controls. Okay. now we have 9. Can I get a cookie? Oh, shit. No. It's very hard to tiptoe. But I can do that. Oh, I don't have enough to open that gate. Episode 2, Revenge of the Shadows. Oh, there's a sack up there. I want it. Figure it out later. Oh, there's the pathway over there. There's a sock up there. What? I'm gonna grab the camera.
Drop it. Nearly drop it. Here are user actions. User actions. Did that help? Did that fix the issue? Oh, no.
We got it. Okay, so I was having difficulties. My phone was acting up. So I did a little bit of grinding for the things. Off camera. So there we go. think I need Patrick for that. I need to get over there. Oh, thank God, checkpoint. I see I fixed the moderator issue. Ah. Okay, I need... Secret? Yes. Kind of secret. Not really secret, but whatever. Oh, I could have just walked down there instead of jumping down there. Whoops, whatever. Whatever. Okay, so whatever. I think I can get over there with it like that. Never mind, I can't. So you can jump up walls when the cinema appears against. Jump against the side one, press the A button to jump. Oh no, wall jumping. There we go. Ow. I don't think I've ever done this. I don't think I've ever gotten to this part. So, I have no idea how to beat this. Someone help. Google it. Okay, clearly cannot do that. Maybe when he's down? Yes. Okay. I died. Don't die. I already died. Okay, it just spawns me up here. I know what to do now, though. Just not get hit, and I've already gotten hit twice. Like a dumb, Ow. Okay. I'm very bad at it, apparently. I'm very bad. Okay, part three, I'll get of the same thing, because same episode fucking wouldn't upload properly, apparently. Dang it! It won't, like, the stream won't stay going. I did it. Return to Squidward for your reward. Okay, avoid. Stream keeps breaking. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it just keeps breaking. There's nothing I can do about it breaking. Unfortunately, internet sucks here, even though it was working just fine the other day. And this morning, oh God. looks like there's a way that I could go that way, but I'm not gonna risk it. Not gonna risk it. I now have 10. Okay. Yes, we are back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels so much better.
Anything for my best friend Squidward.
What if I just gave you this?
And now we have 11. Yeah, I'd fix it, but, you know, I'm lazy, so I'll just leave it. It's, like, 50 parts at this point. But I think we basically cleared Bikini Bottom, or Jellyfish Fields. Is there anywhere that is 10? Let me look. I think Goo Lagoon is 10. Yes. Go to Goo Lagoon or go back to downtown Bikini Bottom. So we can go to the new area. Goo Lagoon, or go back to downtown, which is over here. I'm going to take that you want to go to the lagoon. So we'll go, because it's a new area. I think I've explored a little bit of it before, like, when I played a ton of this. I don't remember.
Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But, all is not well beyond paradise.
Okay. I could probably turn this down a tiny bit. You can use Bubble Bash to move things. Stand under the platform, press the button. This robot is called Monsoon. Watch out for his lightning attack. I take that I have to hit him using Bash. Yep. Okay. I don't even think you would need to make... I'd have to learn how to do that. Whoops. Is there a possible way for me to do that?
Do more research.
User actions. I'd have to figure it out, probably off. How did you do it though? And on what device? Probably something that can only be done on PC. I'm trying to think. Because I have an idea. I might have to end this to do the idea. But I can edit the... I don't know the difference either. But I think editors or whatever can edit anything. Is that... I don't know. I think mods can just delete messages and, you know, make sure the chat, like, control the chat. Moderators are for the chat, and I think editors are for, like, the whole thing, the whole video, the whole stream. I might have to end this here for, like, a minute. Because I think... Yeah. I think... Hold on. I think I can figure out... how to make you an editor. So, stream will have to end for, like, give or take 2-3 minutes. And then we'll start the stream back up, see what happens, see if it works. So, I will be back. Stream will continue. We gotta fix things. Like the fifth time. Ah, crap. If I can get this to stay, that'd be great. Okay, we're back. Okay. We did a thing. We've got everything situated. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Okay, that was... Okay, title needs to be changed. I did not bother to change it. Okay, what? But I can't swim. Yeah. Let me look around. Okay, it looks like it's going. That way. I don't need it going that way. I don't know how that works, but sure. I switch to Patrick. Okay, well, I don't know what to do with that. As much as I want to figure it out, I'm too lazy. Unless there's like a guide on how to do that. What's wrong? Why are you screaming, Twitch? What's happening? What's wrong? I think I need to be Patrick to hit that button, but yeah. Damn it. I guess I'll go be Patrick. Okay, well, I made it over here. I just couldn't make it up there. I wonder why it's doing that. Hey, what just happened? Oh, come on. Am I seriously stuck over there? Fucking link. If we add all the videos together, how long have we been streaming? Not very long, I presume. Oh, let's fucking stop.